getting it really, that is a lot of fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hello, everyone, and welcome again to our final morning performance for the morning here at the Edmonton Cantando Festival at the Winspear Centre. Before I introduce you to the band on the stage, I'd like to introduce them to our team of adjudicators at the back of the hall. We have Gordon Brock from the University of North Florida, Gerard Morris from the University of Puget Sound, and Christopher Bianco from Western Washington University. The ensemble on stage before you is the Ecole Charles Wood School Grade 8 Concert Band under the direction of Jeff Botch. Ecole Charles Wood School is home to 530 students in grade 5, 6, 7, and 8. It's a dual-track school and is known for its outstanding academic, athletic, and creative arts programs. Band is offered as an elective to students in grades 6, 7, and 8, and the band program is comprised of three grade-level concert bands, a grade 7 jazz ensemble, and a grade 8 jazz ensemble. In the band room, the goal is to learn about life through the vehicle of quality instrumental musical education. The group before you, the Grade 8s, is a group of very hard-working young musicians, and they're honored to have the opportunity to perform today. They'll be sharing three selections, the swing arrangement of Holst's first suite in E-flat. They're just going to do the first movement, the Chaconne. Then they will move into the Brown arrangement of Salvation is Created and close out their program with Robert W. Smith's The Rites of Tamburo. Please join me in welcoming them to our stage.
Thank you. Oh.